Showed me what it was to cry. There's nothing where it used to lie. This conversation has run dry.
Of activity behind us. More action, though, going on behind closed doors because, Anthony Davidson, we are in the middle of silly season. There is speculation everywhere as to where the drivers will move around the grid. Tell me from a driver's perspective, just how distracting is this?
It is a distraction, and it has been up until this point in the season, especially when you're outside of the car. But once that helmet goes on and the visor's down, it's back to business as usual. And that's when you see it all melt away. You're in the car doing what you do best. But yeah, certainly out of it, you sometimes see it boil over. Drivers have a few strong words to say to each other after some moments on track because it is such a stressful environment.
A huge mind game for all of the drivers. We're having secretive meetings, clandestine chats. What is exactly being said, though? Give us a level of insight.
So if you're not performing for all to see and you're constantly being compared against your teammate, there's nowhere to hide. And if you're not performing, then your team boss might be looking elsewhere and might not be telling you the full story. So sometimes you seek news from elsewhere in the paddock, even from the media. They might be telling you what's really going on with inside your team, and that's very uncomfortable. And then on the flip side, if you're having a great season, you might be the one having secretive talks with other teams that are performing better than your own team.
Okay, well, we're nearly out of time, so I'm going to send you to the commentary box and we're going to get ready for today's Grand Prix.
Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least.
goodbye for now then, but really, we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Here's some information on Hülkenberg. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 1.9 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the... Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Lewis is in the pits now. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys! Ah, fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
There'll be smiles at the factory after that one. A great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary.
It's one thing to put fast laps together.
Well, after an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out? Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.
We've just been pushed down into P18.
With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Thank you. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. Okay, we had an issue attaching the left rear wheel. I know it's not ideal, but let's try and put that behind us now and get back into this race. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, mate, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. We need consistency, so let's try and stabilise them. Yellow flag. The track is clear. Green flag. Great stuff. It looked like you made easy work of that target. Let's try and keep that going right through to the end of the race. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys! Ah, fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.